Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club, bringing you another action-packed video that will have them talking for months to come. Now, imagine that you're logging onto a website, seeing a totally different website load in your browser. There are malware that can redirect web addresses on your computer by altering your host files. It's called the dreaded host file hijack. In this video, we're going to tackle this problem so you will not fall victim to it. And do not worry, we'll put a link to an article that will not be hijacked in the description below. Explore. Let's open the file Explorer and let's go to Windows System 32 drivers, etc. Now, to prevent file hijacks, you can navigate to it, right click, select properties, and make it a read-only file. This has the effect of locking your host files and preventing anyone or any malware from writing on it. Now, let's go back to that host file and right-click on it and click on Open With. You want to open it with Notepad. Now, if you have an error message, then what you'll need to do is type Notepad in the search and run it as an administrator, and then make whatever changes that you want to and click Save. To block a website from using the host file, simply add 127.0.1. To block a website from using the host file, simply add the following: hashtag 127.0.0.1 blocksite.com. Then, of course, you'll save this and it will make the changes inside of Notepad. Some users like to manually add entries to it in order to block the opening of one or more particular websites. Others like to download and use lists from well-known sources like mvps.org to add entries which block malware from opening. Now, if you do not want to go to all this trouble, or if you want to stay on one step ahead of the malware guys, there is a freeware platform called Hostnames. This platform allows you to add, remove, and edit entries in the host file. It also lets you add third-party host lists that will help you in blocking malware sites and lets you easily enable or disable the host files. You can also scan your host files for errors, duplicates, and possible hijacks and create exclusion lists. And if a malware still got past all of this, Hostware allows you to create a backup and store it in a safe place to help you restore the host file if you need to. Have you been the victim of host file hijack? How'd you fix it? Tell us about it in the comments below. For more of the lowdown on Windows 10, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. Don't leave our host file hijacked. Give us a thumbs up on this video. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital life all the better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.